So I left the truck on, master switch on, and this is what it's always been doing. See, my gauges are dead. But if I shut it off, I want you to see that. Electrical fault. If I come out here, turn it off for a couple minutes. Come back in here. Put the key back on. See the gauges move? Always comes up with ABS modules. Done that since I bought it. And the gauges are working now.